you ever take a bite of that huge rubbery tendon in a chicken leg? Well, there's one on each side, so two simple cuts just like this, problem solved. Slip that skin back over the meat and you'll have the perfect bite of barbecue chicken every single time.